What is up, guys? It's your boy Halftime Productions, and today I have a playoff simulation in NBA 2K18, and it is of the current standings as of November 7th. So if you're watching this video, it might be 2 or 3 days later, but this is what it was November 7th. This is crazy. The NBA playoffs are so, if they happen right now, it would be so crazy because you got all these teams that you don't think would be there. You look at the rosters, you see we have injuries on, so like the Kawhi situation in San Antonio, so he's not there. You got the Sixers, you got the Knicks in there, which is crazy to think about. So you see Boston 1-seed, you see the Hornets, Wizards, Raptors, Sixers, Magic, Pistons, Knicks on the East. You guys see the West right there. Let's get into it. Round number one, who's winning it all? The first team to advance to the second round is none other than the defending champs, Golden State Warriors, the 2-seed beating the 7-seed Clippers in 4 games, and the Clippers streak continues of them not being able to beat the Warriors, and the Warriors move on to the sweep. We got a close game here with the Magic up by 1, and they also lead the series 3-1. Can the Sixers force a game 6? What is going on? Is the process too young to handle situations like this? Alfred Payton brings the ball. Can they end the series here with a dagger? Vucevic in the paint, trying to get a move. Give him a spin, half spin, fading away, one leg, and in and out, and the Sixers have a chance to force a game 6. Here comes Bayless. Bayless coming down the floor with 22 seconds, about a 5-second shot. Differential, Alfred Payton guarding. Here comes a pick from Covington. They give it Covington. Covington gets a pick from Holmes. Back to Embiid. Embiid in the post, puts it up, and it won't go off the rebound. Payton with the ball. 9.3 seconds. Orlando is hype. The number 3 seed right now in the NBA. Payton gets the first free throw. Alfred Payton misses the second. Sixers have one more chance to keep their season alive. 4 seconds, 3 seconds. Bayless gonna pull up. This is the tie for overtime. No good. And the Orlando Magic stung the Sixers and advance their second. And now the Minnesota Timberwolves are gonna beat the San Antonio Spurs without Kawhi Leonard because he's injured right now. And they're gonna beat him in 5 games, winning it here in 10 for game number 5. And the Minnesota Timberwolves advance to the second round. Now we got the Knicks and the Pistons, the 2 and the 7 seed. Game 5, the Knicks are down in this series, and they're down here. Can they force overtime? They give it a wide open board. Zingas! What a pass, what a play. Timeout, Detroit. Now the Pistons are trying to advance to the second round here. Who will they go to for the win? They have some young guns, and they have big Andre Drummond. Will they go to him? Galloway with the ball. 4 second shot differential. It all comes down to this. Overtime for the Knicks if they get a stop, or can the Pistons win it right here? They get up. Ish Smith with the ball. Oh, nobody's guarding him. Step back for no reason for the win. No good. Porzingis with the rebound, and the Knicks have a chance to win it. Timeout. 4.4 seconds. Can the Knicks force a game 6? Tim Hardaway, Denis Nikita, the rookie. No good. And we got overtime. What a crazy game here in number 5 in Detroit. 115-115 overtime. 10 seconds. Knicks have the ball. Trying to force the game 6 here again. Oh, a foul. Oh, Corzine is a lethal pick. Tobias Harris, ABF Celtics. Porzingis, what are you doing? Time up Detroit. 115-115. Now the Knicks need to stop. Here comes Ismith with the pull up. It's good. Pistons by 2. 3.3 seconds. Season can end right here for the Knicks in a heartbreaker at that illegal screen. Do they go back to Porzingis? They go to the rookie, Nila Keto. To the lane. He's got it with 0.7 seconds. The rook, it doesn't get any clutcher than that. Timeout Detroit. 2 overtimes would be crazy here, but let's see what the Pistons can do with 0.7 seconds. Can they get a shot off? Here comes Tolliver to Smith. I think he got it. He put it in. Hey, Smith at the buzzer. Are you serious? And that's the series. Oh, they're saying they didn't get it. They're going to go to the replay. Hey, Smith thinks he got it. Here we go. NBA Replay Center in Secaucus, New Jersey, and he's got it! You see it with 0.1, and then the Knicks are going to lose in a heartbreaker. two big shots from Ish-Smith. After missing the game winner in regulation, comes a big in overtime. And what a game, what a series. Detroit, the number two seed, holds off the Knicks' push, and they advance their second round, winning in 5 games. Now the number one seed, Houston Rockets, are going to get done here in the first round. James Harden and his crew. 3 seconds left. This game is about over. Rockets win 109-95, and they win in 5 games, and they advance to the second round. Now we got the Toronto Raptors. We're going to end up beating the Washington Wizards. This is a tough series, the 4 and the 5 seeds. So you think the Wizards will win it, but in 2K, we have the Raptors going to the second round, winning 6. Close one for the number one seed. Down in the series, up by one. Marcus Smart with 27 seconds to go. They are trailing in the series, as I said. They need a force in game 7. Smart to Irving for 3. Won't go. Howard with the rebound. The series can end here with a shot. Charlotte is crazy right now. 11 seconds to go. Jeremy Lamb with the ball. They need to get to Kemba here in this situation. They set up a screen. They're going all around. Smart. 4 seconds to go. 3 seconds. They give it to Walker. Walker pull up for the series. In and out. In the Celtics force in game 7. They are hype. And in game 7, winners go home. The Celtics hold on. And the number one seed doesn't get upset in the playoffs. They're going to end up beating the Hornets in 7 after trailing 3-2 in this series. So the Celtics are going to be in the second round to play the Raptors. The other game 7 has the Grizzlies, the 4-5 seeds in the playoffs, going ahead to a game 7. This was probably the best series of round 1 because we got 2 great point guard Damian Lillard and Mike Conley, but in 2K, they have the Memphis Grizzlies advancing in 7 games to the second round to play the Houston Rockets. That's going to wrap up round 1. You guys see the second round matchup conference semifinals. You got the Rockets, Grizzlies, Warriors might be a good series, Celtics, Raptors, Pistons, and Magic. Make your predictions on who's making it to the conference finals. We're going to get into it right now. Grizzlies down by 3. They are on the verge of getting swept. 3.9 seconds to go. Season on the line. Here come the Grizzlies. They give it to Conley. Big contract. Big shot. And it's off. Rockets are the first team to advance to the conference finals. And they're going to get the sweep on the Grizzlies, winning 107-104. And look at this. 2K, are you serious? They have the number one seed in the NBA right now. Boston Celtics falling short to the Raptors in 4 games. That is crazy with the Raptors advancing the Lakers. And the Warriors are going to take this series in 5 games. It's the Wolves. I thought it would be a little more competitive, but the Warriors are just that good of a team, and they're going to get it done here in number 5 of the series, 129-117. They advance to play the Rockets in the conference. Now the Detroit Pistons are rolling in these playoffs. They're going to win this series in 5 games, just like the round 1. They did that as well, 98-91. And the Pistons are going to the conference finals. They are the 2 seed, my guys. This is interesting. Let's see what they can do. 4 teams remaining, Rockets, Warriors, the 1 and the 2 seed. And on the East, we got the 2 and the 5 seed, Pistons and Raptors. Who's going to the final? Let's all find out here on Halftime. Conference Finals, and the Detroit Pistons are the Cinderella team, beating the Raptors and advancing to the Conference Finals. How about that? It took them 6 games, but the Detroit Pistons with Reggie Jackson, Avery Bradley, Andre Drummond, they're advancing to the NBA Finals in the simulation. 111-110, game 7 doesn't get any better than this. Rockets down by 1, they have the ball with 45 seconds to go in the game. Here come the Rockets. Gotta go to Harden here. 38 seconds, they give it up to Harden. Harden puts up the 3, won't go. He's gonna go out of bounds, and that's Warriors bullies. James Harden missed a clutch shot. Who's gonna get a date with the Detroit Pistons? Warriors inbounding. Rockets have a full court press going on. Draymond Green inbounds to Steph Curry. Steph Curry's taking up the court. Here we go. 30 seconds, 10 seconds, shots to Flangel. Rockets are going to try to defend here. Iguodala with the ball. Backscreen. A couple of screens from the Warriors. And here comes Steph Curry off the pick. Wide open three. Bang! Stephen Curry from downtown. 4-point game. Rockets beat them quick. Here they come. 16 seconds, 15 seconds. No offense. They're going to go back to Harden. Harden's going to put a deep three. Won't go in the Warriors with the rebound. Stephen Curry coming up clutch, and the Warriors are going to take their series, and they're going to hold off the Rockets for the second game. What a series. What a clutch performance from Stephen Curry. Big shot, big play. Warriors to the final. Who would have thought it would have been the Warriors and Pistons? Actually, in real life, the Pistons beat the Warriors a couple days ago. So let's see how this goes on NBA 2K. Game number one we're going to get to goes in Detroit. Okay. Game number two, Golden State tied up at one. First game three goes in Detroit. It goes to the Warriors. That's a big game right there. In game four, goes to the Warriors. But in game five, it is the Warriors who are going to win this series and win this situation. So according to this series simulation thing, the Golden State Warriors are the best team in the NBA right now. But remember, it's just 2K, so don't get in your feelings. Don't get mad at me. I don't do this. This is a simulation. And look at, they're celebrating right now. And it's interesting because the Cavs aren't even in this. The Bucks aren't even in this. So who can imagine what happens? This is just a couple of weeks into the NBA season. November 7th, as I said, the current standings were. The Warriors win the championship. What a playoff. Thank you guys for watching. Warriors end up winning the series 4-1. My bad, guys. But they win the series in 5 games. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. It is your boy, Halftime Productions. Thank you for everything. Thank you for all the support. Thank you for all the love. And we out.